Sounds
good.
Two, 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 two. They sound good to me. One, two, one, two.
Check, one, two.
Check, one.
Excuse me.
Two, two.
Do you need any of the keys in the monitors anywhere? Or do you put back there?
Keys? You don't need the monitors or nothing? How loud is that?
I think we're good.
Okay. You need any other instruments in the monitors?
Probably not.
The drummer needs some bass guitar and lead guitar in his wedge.
Okay. How's that for bass? Okay.
Yep.
One of the other guitars, did you say?
Yeah, go ahead and play. Tim's
rhythm.
I'm gonna get a level on my guitar and monitor, so.
this one here. You know, we probably, if anything, vocals could be hotter up here.
A 2-2-2-2,
you know,
1-2, 1-2.
Once we get going, I know what happens.
Right. Yeah. A 2-2 test. 1, check 1.
Hey.
Check 1, is that a little better? 1-2, you like that? 2-2-2-2. Hey! 1-2-1-2-1-2.
Yeah. How do I look, Rich? Thanks, Eric. I will say that it was really cool hearing Drew Peterson play tonight. Yeah, that was my first time, and I liked it. Yeah. And Eric, it's a pleasure, as always, to see him do his thing. Eric and I go way back. 20-some years. So, hey, Bob. And, yeah, are we ready?
Yeah, I thought Jason was talking. Yeah, do you guys want to run through part of the song? Make sure everything's okay? Or just go?
We're going to just jam this first tune out a little bit because we figured it might take a little bit. So. We'll be right back. Okay. Woo! We got the kinks worked out. We're warmed up. Feeling good?
I got more beer for you.
Oh, sip a beer? All right.
Sure. Why not? Here's to you guys.
Super good to be playing at all, and especially for the Beaners community, the Wussow Music Cafe community. It has been many years of doing so, and I'm always super pleased to have awesome people and really good sound. And this one's called Call Me Back. We'll be right back.
Tim.
My name is Tim. This is the new norm. And we're here to rock.
Hello, norm. Is this the old norm?
The new norm. On the guitar, everybody. We'll be right back.
short. Didn't think about the consequence of a war that I didn't start. But I know she'd be with me right now, by my side if I had a sign. I was loving her and she was loving me, being something that we shouldn't.
Second on the bass guitar and the vocals, I might add. So I was so glad to hear so many songs about murder, getting high, and infidelity before we got up here, because I didn't want to jar anybody. Eric covered all those bases before we got here. So it's called Spy Bomber.
Better find the birds above the trees, not so high in the air.
Like a storytelling night, but I'm not going to tell. This is a song called Slim Novotny, and it is goes way back. The guy was really mad. So, Slim Novotny, here we go.
Oh, Slim Novotny knows about me and Buddy Bobby. And now he wants me.
Hardest American man in the room tonight.
Here's to everybody in the house and out of the house.
Thank you. city, I was running the other way, into the streets, into the night. We were trying to make everything alright. Alright! 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 So unkind, out in the streets, they're out in the night. There's one thing that I don't like, but I'll do it.
Wussows. I've been doing this. I'm old, I feel sometimes, and it's like call things their old former names. I could still call the Rex Bar the Tap Room. No one knows where that is over here in West Side. All right, this one's called Holy Water.
That's a very good idea. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, sorry, everybody in the sound booths.
Yeah. lines of projection. For paradigms have protection.
And this is called Motorcycle, and Wally's never heard it.
All right. He can handle it.
He can.
Wasn't a lame crotch rocket or something, but you were holding on tight. He drove out of sight. Sure wish it was me driving that thing, but it's not. And it won't be me. Thank you.
everybody.
Thanks so much, everybody. Timothy Martin and the New Norm, and hope to see you soon. Thank you. Thank you, Jason, and everybody else.
Thanks, Jason.
Doing the work. Rich, this is awesome.
Rich. Dan Dresser.